Across Europe, a silent threat looms over our livestock, known as Bluetongue disease. This illness, caused by the Bluetongue virus, does not affect humans, but poses a severe risk to ruminants, particularly sheep and cattle. As these tiny Culicoides midges bite, this disease spreads, provoking severe clinical signs and sometimes death. In susceptible sheep, morbidity rates can reach up to 100%, and cows serve as an important reservoir for the disease. Bluetongue has caused substantial economic losses, disrupting animal health and international trade. Serotype 8 was notable for its rapid expansion in 2006. However, the recent emergence of Serotype 3 in September 2023 presents new challenges. This variant has spread faster than Serotype 8 and is more virulent, leading to more severe clinical consequences for animals. Climate change has only exacerbated the problem, extending the midges' breeding season and expanding their range. In this context, proactive vaccination remains the most effective measure to control the disease across all susceptible regions. Bluetongue is a permanent threat in Europe, and as new cases may emerge, now is the time to act. For over 20 years, Syva has worked hand in hand with veterinarians and farmers, protecting millions of cows and sheep from the Bluetongue virus. Join us in this crucial effort.